On behalf of the NMLE College School of Visual Arts, I'm pleased to introduce Kehinde Wiley. Mr. Wiley received his MFA from Yale University in 2001, and since then has gone on to exhibit widely, with his works included in many private collections as well as major museum collections across the US. As a painter, his work engages the traditions of history paintings and portraiture, where young black men and sometimes hip-hop stars are often imaged in the grandeur style of artists like Titian and the neoclassical artist Engel. Initially, his subjects were the young men found on the streets of Harlem, where he also had a residency after grad school. And as his work developed, his subjects included black males, male models found in urban landscapes throughout the world, India, Senegal, Brazil, and Israel, among others. In his work, black male subjects are often dressed in street style. This is a topic very much in vogue today in the pages of contemporary fashion magazines, but one that has a longer tradition within African diasporic cultures. Since so often style and fashion have been an important, if controversial, approach to selfhood under late capitalism. His work beckons us to consider, what does it mean to become, or to reference Rex Nettleford, to smaditize or smadify in style and fashion? The confident poses of his cool young men match the seductive materiality of the oil paints that usher them into representation. Their skins are luminous and smooth, even at times approaching a plasticity. But the vivid colors and organic floral patterns that at times threaten to engulf his subjects provide a visual counterweight in his compositions. Minimalist, he is not. His patterns reference Baroque and Rococo aesthetics and African textile traditions, like the photographic portraits of Sedou Keita, who used the heavily patterned traditional African textiles as background for his middle-class sitters that sought to project a very modern 20th century Malian identity, while he also uses patterns to animate his compositions and to provide symbolic codes that open up a dialogue about identity, masculinity, tradition, contemporaneity, blackness, and sexuality. In so doing, his work plays with the European artistic traditions of representation of the heroic, of power and glamour. Reworking oil paintings to suit an African diasporic aesthetics, subverting and challenging its elitist beginnings, even while accepting its seductive and symbolic hold. We are pleased to have Mr. Wiley here as an artist who is thinking globally, and so in a way, I think he's an important model for all of our students here. And also as an artist who isn't afraid to play. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome Mr. Kehinde Wiley.